the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long. And it means so very, very... Messi! Oh, that's a fine save!
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
To showcase his dead ball craft.
Yeah, it may not seem important, but it is. I think the first corner can always set the tone.
Another corner. Any better luck this time round? Barcelona have an early lead. Good start. Good challenge. He just stood firm. And the counter is on. Shaw, full tilt down the left. Well, they're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on. Forward it goes. Well played, he saw that coming. He's made sure that that won't get through. Alaba. Balls out on the left now. And it's Messi. That's not going to make it. Tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, good interception. Beckham has created one goal already. McTominay drives it forward. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Expecting a better ball than that. Beckham. And Beckham! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Beckham sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it. Cristiano Ronaldo is an obvious threat from set pieces. He needs special attention to stop making a run.
Keeper's ball. Beckham looking to penetrate opposition lines. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Cristiano Ronaldo gets shot at goal! And he hits it! Speculative strike.
Oh, just lacked a decent finish. If he sacrifices some power, he may control the elevation. After 45 minutes, Barcelona deserve to be ahead and probably should be in front by more considering the amount of chances they've managed. Everything points to more of the same second half and a good solid win. Barcelona leading 1-0 at the break. The action has already resumed here. Barcelona carrying a Beckham! He's got away with one there. Well, interception really alerts the danger. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Beckham going full steam down the flank. It's Beckham. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. That's been won straight back. That's a promising ball. Scotland showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required. Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break. Spot on, Peter. And once more, they can't get through. Messi. There he goes, motoring forward. Tierney. That's alert and sharp and very well played. Beckham brings it forward. He's gone for it! And for a moment, time stood still. Well, one sloppy lapse like that can do a lot of damage, and it was triggered by the closing down. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now. Beckham. Beckham into opposition territory. This is good ball retention and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage. Changes being made right now. McTominay tries to locate someone up front. Barcelona just has to run down the clock. Yes. Barcelona are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven. Barcelona, added time is up, and there goes the